In this video, we're going to show how to buy FTM in the Binance app. It's a straightforward process, but you'll need a Binance account to start. If you haven't signed up for Binance yet, make sure to use our link found in the video description. By doing so, you'll be eligible to receive trading fee rebates worth up to $100 USD. Once you've registered and verified your account, you are ready. At the home screen, choose Convert. If it's missing, select More. Then select Edit to edit the shortcuts and scroll down till you find it. Select the plus sign to add it to the shortcuts. When you are finished, select Done. Now go back to the home screen and select the icon you just added. Now select the currency you wish to use for the purchase. Then add the currency you want to buy. In our case, we are looking to buy FTM. There are two ways to buy it. You can either choose the current market value, or you can set the specific price at which you wish to buy. Now we just need to preview the conversion to ensure everything is correct. If it looks okay, then choose to convert it. Now you can go back to the home screen, choose Wallet, and then Spot. Refresh your screen by dragging your finger downwards, and you will see your recent purchase. That's it. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to leave a comment below.